The sun is shining down on Dillydale, which means it's time for the Mr. Men and Little Misses to have some fun. But the good times can't last forever. Because when the sun sets, it's time for the moon to rise. Which, everyone knows, means it's time for bed. And no one enjoys his sleep more than Mr. Grumpy. Just when my dream was getting good.
La 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 la! La la la!
Mr. Scatterbrain, it's almost midnight. What are you doing out here?
Oh, hello, Mr. Grumpy! I'm planting a tree!
In the middle of the night?
No! In the middle of my yard!
You couldn't wait till morning to do it?
I could, but it wouldn't work. You see, these are special moon tree seeds. These seeds will grow into giant trees, but only during a full moon.
Oh, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. How can a whole tree grow in one night?
Well, I don't know. I never thought to ask. How can you grow in one night? They said it's a secret, and they're not telling. Would you like a moon tree of your own?
No.
Oh, please. Here, take a seed. You'll be happy you did.
Happy doesn't come easy for me.
All the more reason you should have your very own moon tree.
Oh, fine. I'll take your seed. Now, good night, Mr. Scatterbrain.
Good night, Mr. Grumpy. Enjoy your tree.
Moon tree seeds. What'll Scatterbrain think of next? No, stop that. Tickles. Stop it, I said. Tickle. Stop it. I smell wood. Wood? Oh, crooked cucumbers! Mr. Scatterbrain! Get that branch! That branch is...
Coming soon, Mr. Happy's Sons of the Sun!
Sun's on my back, the sun's on my face, feeling wonderful all over the place.
And this award-winning musical review covers every song about the sun under the sun.
Such a cloudy day in Dillydale. Why has the sun gone and left me? Why has the sun gone and left me?
Run, don't walk to this once-in-a-lifetime entertainment spectacular!
Shine on, Mr. Old Sun, just keep shining! 'Cause you're the only one, old Mr. Sun!
Miss Mr. Happy's Songs of the Sun. It's the hottest show of the year.
The moon is an amazing marvel to the good people of Dillydale. Even to Miss Daredevil, who's landed on the moon 1,282 times. This year.
Miss Daredevil to Mission Control. We have arrived safely on the moon.
Good work, Miss Daredevil. Can we expect you back on Earth with those moon rocks soon?
Affirmative, Mr. Noisy. Over and out.
Whoa, the moon's bigger than I thought. Y'all need a hand, Mr. Bump?
No, thank you, Mr. Strong. I am a professional astronaut.
I have just given the first tickle on the moon.
And hopefully the last.
Okay, team. I know this is your first moon mission, so here's how it works. Mr. Strong, you and Mr. Tickle, fill the ship with moon rocks.
That sounds easy enough.
And I can give Mr. Strong a moon tickle.
Sorry, Mr. Tickle, but that'll have to wait until our mission is completed.
But what fun is that?
We're astronauts, Mr. Tickle. We're not here to have fun. Right, Miss Daredevil?
Oh, we're gonna have fun, all right. We get to fly into that giant crater. Woo-hoo!
Oh, I'd rather take my chances with a tickle.
Found some moon rocks.
Oh, yo, this should be easy. Why don't you open up the hatch and I'll fill her up?
No problem, Mr. Strong.
Huh, too big.
I'm sure the mission won't be harmed if I gave one little tickle.
Mr. Bump, you have to stop fooling around. This is a serious moon mission.
No, I'm serious, Miss Daredevil. Ow! Found some more moon rocks.
What's going on over there? Boys, I like a good tickle as much as the next astronaut. But right now, we've got to load that capsule and get back to Earth.
Well, sorry, Miss Daredevil.
You can count on us.
Excellent teamwork. Close her up, Mr. Strong.
Look what I found.
We have enough moon rocks, Mr. Bump.
But I bet you don't have one like this. Permission to load this special moon rock into the ship, Miss Daredevil.
Okay, sure. Permission granted.
Oh, easy, Mr. Bump. It's pretty full. Maybe I better do it.
I got it, Mr. Strong.
No! Very important mission in progress. Stop! Oh, in the name of science!
Oh, poopity poop.
Where there's sun, there's a shadow. And no one knows that better than Mr. Funny. Friends getting together to enjoy a nice sunny day at the beach. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, hey, Mr. Nervous, over here. Glad you could join us. Wow, looks like you have everything but the kitchen sink in that bag. Not that you could really have a kitchen sink at the beach, though it might come in handy if you got sand in your flip-flops. What do you have in there?
Oh, just a few small items. You can never be too prepared at the beach. Isn't that right, Mr. Rude?
I am here to get some sun, not chit-chat.
Me too, but not too much. You don't want to get a sunburn, which is why it's important to protect yourself from the sun's rays. It's also important to protect yourself from an angry kangaroo. Though I doubt we'll see any kangaroos here at the beach. You want some sunscreen, Mr. Nervous?
Oh, no thank you, Miss Chatterbox. I've already put on sunscreen. I hope 5 layers is enough.
What about you, Mr. Rude? You want to make sure to properly block out the sun.
Will this block out your annoying chatter?
I'm glad I thought to bring this beach umbrella. Oh, dear. The sun is much too bright. I'm going to need more than an umbrella.
Ooh, you're building a beach hut. Can I come in?
You can, but it's not finished yet.
Don't you just love a beach hut? Wouldn't it be fun to sit inside, maybe have some fruit smoothies, juggle coconuts?
How boring. I just want to get some sun.
It is so tropical. Makes me want to put on a grass skirt and do a hula dance.
Did someone say hula? Good thing I have my ukulele.
Dum, 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 dum. I can finally enjoy some time in the sun.
Mr. Nervous, now I am in the shade.
What's that, Mr. Rude?
Gentlemen, we might want to move.
This is my beach space. I am not moving.
I really think we should move before...
No! Mustn't be exposed to harsh rays of terror!
Mr. Nervous doesn't really like the beach. I don't know what he does like, actually. You know, one time I think he told me that he liked something...
So, whatever you like to do in the sun, on the moon, or under the moon for that matter, remember, it will soon be a new day, and you'll get a chance to do it all over again.
Oh!